I realized the more that I started sharing my story with people one-on-one, I realized so many of us have been through so many of the same things. Men, women, doesn't matter. We all share secret shame that we don't know how to talk about. And a friend of mine convinced me that this story was worth telling if it meant saving somebody else from the shame that they may be walking through, or giving them permission to not be afraid of their story. The hardest part about writing this song was having to sing it for my parents the first time, because half of this they didn't know. And so now that I'm past that, I think I can deal with the rest of you guys. Dirty old motel in Houston, summer 1991. Flintstones on television, a prisoner with no place to run. Her little brother dozed off on his rollaway bed as the boy left in charge took his cue.
Whispered.
Now the hope that she longed for was real. He said,